If I was looking for the easiest way to improve my horse anatomy knowledge, then I would choose this book.